Hi my dear students, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm going to just revise the model question paper which has been released by our Karnataka Secondary Educational Examination Board for the first language English. Students, as you all have referred the model question papers, see when you look at the core subjects which was held on 19th, you might have seen that most of the questions were from the model paper itself. So it's the time to revise your model paper. So without delaying much, let me start the session. So the first question, dash Nile is dash longest river in the world. The correct articles to be filled in the blanks are, options are A and an, option B is the and a, option C is the and the, option D is an and the. So here the right answer is option C, that is the and the. The Nile is the longest river in the world. So option C is the right answer. The next question, please do not interfere dash my personal affairs. The correct proposition to be filled in the blank is, and the options are option A about, option B in, option C of, option D on. So here the right answer is option B in. Please do not interfere in my personal affairs. Next question, I was surprised to see that strange blue drink. The underlined word is a or an, what you have to identify. And the options are noun, verb, adverb and adjective. So here the right answer is option A, it is a noun. So the next question, he never goes to bed before 10 o'clock dash. The question tag for the above sentence is, and the options are isn't he, is he, doesn't he, does he. So here the right answer is option D, that is he never goes to the bed before 10 o'clock, does he is the question tag. So the next question, the iron nails dash in summer and contract in winter. The antonym for the underlined word is, so here the underlined word is contract. So what is the antonym for contract you have to identify. Options are retreat, expand, progress, warm. So the right answer for the question number 5 is option B, expand. Contract, expand, they are the antonym. So the next question is, the poet dash his love and affection for his mother. The correct verb to be filled in the blank is, options are have expressed, expressing, expression, has expressed. So here the right answer is option D, has expressed. The poet has expressed his love and affection for his mother. So the next question, dash being intelligent, she is hard working. Choose the right word. And the options are yet, besides, otherwise, since. So here the right answer is option B, besides. Besides being intelligent, she is hard working. So question number 8, the dash injection had done them no harm at all. Choose the correct form of the word. Options are deadly, dead, dying and death. So here the right option is option A, that is deadly. The deadly injection had done them no harm at all. Okay, the deadly injection had done them no harm at all. The next question, leading actors received dozens of letters. The passive form of the sentence is, options are dozens of letters were being received by leading actors, dozens of letters are received by leading actors, dozens of letters were received by leading actors, dozens of letters were being received by leading actors. Sounds similar, no? Yes. Here the right answer is option C, that is dozens of letters were received by leading actors. This is the passive form of the above sentence. So the next question here is, Kiran said to me, Did you see the cricket match? The reported speech of the above sentence is, and the options are, Kiran told me, did you see the cricket match? Kiran asked me, did I see the cricket match? Kiran said to me whether I saw the cricket match. And option D says, Kiran asked me if I had seen the cricket match. So here, the reported speech of the above sentence is option D. That is, Kiran asked me if I had seen the cricket match. So option D is the right answer. The question number 11, China is larger than most other countries in the world. The superlative degree of the given sentence is, and the options are, China is the largest country in the world, China is one of the largest countries in the world, China is larger than any other country, very few countries are as large as China. So here, the superlative degree of the above sentence is option B, that is, China is one of the largest countries in the world. The next question, identify the simple sentence. Options are, Mary and Samantha took the bus. Joe waited for the rain, but the rain was late. Although he was wealthy, he was still unhappy. I learned English perfectly because I studied very hard. So here, the simple sentence is option A, Mary and Samantha took the bus. So option A is the right answer. The next question, Friday, 30th November 2012, I had the best day ever today. I woke up this morning, the sun was shining through the curtains and I could smell breakfast cooking downstairs. I jumped out of my bed, threw on my school clothes and skipped down to the kitchen. Rohini. The above piece of lecture is a. Options are formal letter, diary entry, notice and report. See, when you read the above literature, you will feel that is it is option B, diary entry. The next question, the appropriate way to sign off a formal letter is. Options are cheers, yours lovingly, yours faithfully, with love. So here, the right answer is option C, yours faithfully, is the appropriate way to sign off a formal letter. The next question is, the girl scanned the pointed pot at home secretly because the girl was. And the options are impressed by its beauty, very secretive in nature, afraid of the idle man, afraid of elders, rebuke for wasting her time. So here, the right answer is option D, afraid of elders, rebuke for wasting her time. So this is the right answer. The next question, the elders in the workers' paradise became anxious because, and the options are, the girl became lazy, people were not happy, work began to suffer, the man was idle. So here, the right answer is option C, work began to suffer. The next question, according to C.V. Raman, the true elixir of life is, and the options are soil, rain-fed tank, civilized forest, plain water. So here, the right answer is option D, that is plain water. According to C.V. Raman, the true elixir of life is plain water. The next question, when Della's head was covered with tiny, close-lying curls, she looked like a. Options, truant school boy, Coney Island chores girl, Queen of Sheba, King Solomon. So, among the four options, here the right answer is option A, truant school boy. When Della's head was covered with tiny, close-lying curls, she looked like truant school boy. The next question, Saffroni dealt in. Options are jewelry, grocery, hair goods, vegetables. So here, the right answer is option C, hair goods. The 20th question, in 1885 Pasteur. Options are given like this. In 1885 Pasteur, options are, celebrated his 70th birthday, was made director of scientific studies, was appointed head of a college, made his first experiment on a young Alsatian boy. Okay, see, among the four options here, the right answer is option D. In 1885, Pasteur made his first experiment on a young Alsatian boy. Question number 21. Alexander was termed great, but moral he cannot be called because all his actions were, options, not intentional, only for conquest and renown, done by compulsion, and mechanical. See, out of the four options, the right answer here is only for conquest and renown. The next question, love born out of the prophet, motive is no love. These are the words of, options are, Saint Teresa, William Shakespeare, Mahatma Gandhi, King Richards. See here, the 22nd question's right answer is, these words are said by William Shakespeare. The next question, according to the narrator, the girl's voice had the dash of a mountain stream. Options are, gurgle, splash, gush, sparkle. So here the right answer is option D. According to the narrator, the girl's voice had sparkle of a mountain stream. The next question, Otto Frank and Van Dan traded in. Options are, books, food, spices, clothes. So here the right answer is option C. Spices is the right answer. The next question, Pyre knew that there were 23 holes in his tunic because, options, Pyre had counted them, Jean had told him, Pyre had guessed it, Jean had counted them. So this word P-I-E-R-R-E, you may pronounce differently. So I'm pronouncing like this. Okay. So there might be changes. So 25th question's right answer is option A. Pyre had counted them. Okay. So he knew that there were 23 holes in his tunic because he counted them. The next question, he does not catch them. They gave themselves up. Here, they refers to option pie, tart, dogs, eels. 26th question's right answer is, it is here the eels refers, here they refers to eels. Here, they refers to eels. The next question, the sun was described as reluctant sun. It means that the sun was. Options, unwilling to rise, impatient, red in color, in a hurry. 27th question's right answer is option A, unwilling to rise. 28th question, the female saurus crane sat on the blood-stained feathers too. Options are, mourn the death of male bird, express its love, hatch it into a toddling chick, show its anger. 28th question's right answer is option C, hatch it into a toddling chick. 29th question, according to Abraham Lincoln, brawn and brain refers to, options are, the good and bad side of the life, the success and failure, the difficulties and strength, the physical strength and intelligence. So here, the right answer is option D, the physical strength and intelligence. The next question, bullies are the easiest to lick. This suggests that, options are, it is easy to defeat physically strong, it is difficult to fight with bullies, it is easy to follow the crowd, it is difficult to learn the books. See, out of four options, bullies are easiest to lick. This suggests that it is easy to defeat the physically strong. The next question, the poet compares the human body to a, options are, cupola, building, temple, pillar. So here the right answer is option C, temple. 32nd question is, the line in the poem which tells you that the speaker is scheming and cunning friend is, Options are my foe beheld it shine, my foe outstretched beneath the tree, I was angry with my friend and I sunned it with smiles. 32nd question, the right answer here is option D. The line in the poem which tells you that the speaker is scheming and cunning friend is option D, and I sunned it with smiles. 33rd question, the poet William Blake speaks about. Here, options are a growing tree, an apple, his suppressed anger, a foe. So here, the right answer is option C, his suppressed anger. In the poem, The Stolen Boat, the narrator's pleasure is troubled because. Options are A, pleasure is short-lived, his conscience pricks him on his stealthy act, he is scared to be alone, it was dark at night. So here, the 34th question, the right answer is option B, his conscience pricks him on his stealthy act. Number 35, Batu went to Dronacharya too. Options are learn archery, get inspiration, learn shooting, get knowledge. So here the right answer is option A, to learn archery. Next question, Drona sought dash recompense from Batu. Here options are bow and arrow, richness, right hand thumb, reverence. So Drona sought right hand thumb. So option C is the right answer as recompense from Batu. Next question, the poet says that his mother would not know him because. Options are bow and arrow. Question number 37, the poet says that his mother would not know him because. Options are she has grown old, he has grown big, she is not willing to know, he has ignored her. So here the right answer is option B, he has grown big. The next question, John Masefield began his life. Options are in the darkness of grave, on this earth, in his home, in the dark womb. John Masefield began his life in the dark womb. So option D is the right answer. The next question, one who objected Karna in joining the battle with Arjuna was. Options are Parashurama, Duryodhana, Bhishma, Kripacharya. So here the right answer is option D. Kripacharya is the one who objected Karna in joining the battle with Arjuna. Number 40, Ulysses and his men pleased themselves a whole day by. Options are eating the flesh of sheep and goats, beholding the giant kitchen, enjoying the goat's milk, drinking Greek wine. So here the right answer is option B, beholding giant kitchen. So these are some 40 questions. Hopefully you might know the answers of this question. It's just a revision for you from the model question paper released by our KSEEB. You may expect few questions because as per science, social and maths, okay, there were few questions which were repeated. So similarly, it may also happen in English. That is the only reason I just revised this concept. Thank you so much for listening to this video, children. Good luck for your tomorrow's examination. Do well. All the best.